Welcome to MTV's Reunited.
Hi, I'm Antoine, and I'm so excited because I finally get to meet my real biological mom for the first time. She gave me up for adoption when I was born, but not because she didn't love me, I think.
Father is Dennis Rodman, I think. I mean, we could do a blood test, but who cares? I'm pretty sure it's Dennis Rodman. You know, being reunited with my son could not have come at a better time. It is so en vogue right now to be a pop star and a mother. I mean, look at Celine Dion and Madonna and I mean, they have proven that if you want to stay on top of the pop charts, you can't just have stretch marks surround your mouth. Ooh. You didn't hear that. You can bleep that out. Well, now that I dropped the kids off at the pool, I'm gonna go pick up my kid that I dropped off 16 years ago. But I didn't drop him off at the pool, I don't remember. Oh no, I dropped him at the racetrack bathroom. That's where he plopped out.
Okay, everybody, welcome to Bateman College and freshman year. Woo-hoo! Okay, my name's Piper, and I'm going to be your residential advisor, or RA, if you will. It's my job to help out in the dorms and make sure everything runs smoothly, but I want you to treat me just like any average, normal guy, okay? I think we're going to have one fantastic year. Let's hear it. Woo-hoo! Oh. Hey, guys, who wants to play a little catch on the quad today, huh? Hey, Jono, high five right here, buddy. Oh, missed it, buddy. Okay, well, if anybody has any problems, you know, anything at all, I'll be in my room and I'll be ready to lend a helping ear. Who wants punch? Anybody? Huh? No? That's fine with me. Mmm. Look at me, I'm double fisting on the punch. I'm double fisting. A lot of times, kids feel like they don't fit in. You ever feel that way? Well, nobody understands feeling abnormal more than me. I mean, look at me. I'm a junior living with a bunch of freshmen.
Okay. And I don't understand it, because my dad and I get along great.
Yeah, right.
But my arm and I mean my mom and I.
What? My arm and I? Hello, speak much?
I just can't take it anymore, you know? I have to move on.
I think you should. It sounds to me like you have a lot of trouble with men.
Yes,
Samantha, can I tell you something? I know a certain man who wouldn't give you any trouble whatsoever.
You have so many CDs.
Oh, I know. Here, check this one out. Here, this is a good one. Put this in. I love it.
It's my favorite band. Here.
Put it in.
Okay.
Put it in.
Okay.
Samantha.
Please don't. Please. It's not your aunt. I mean, you. I'm just upset.
I understand. I understand. Now I'm upset. Study break. Who wants some homemade cookies made by my own two hands, huh? Oh, you guys have a case of the midterm doldrums. I think I know just the cure. Tummy tickles.
Dude, get the f*** off me.
Whoa, Darren, don't be such a stress case. I think you need a little massage.
Don't touch me, you freak. Your arm's all weird, and everybody knows it.
Yeah, so they're a little different, you know? I had scoliosis as a child, okay? And it gave me a little hump, which makes my arm appear to be a little lopsided. We're all different. You have a little freckle on your cheek. Isn't it fun how all of our bodies are different? Lights out in 10 minutes! I just want to say that having Darren get expelled is probably the hardest thing I've ever had to do, and I do mean that from the heart. On a brighter note, how does everybody like my new hat, huh? It's almost like you can't look at anything else, right?
Coming up next.
Did your girlfriend plant the flowers out front?
She was killed by mountain lions about 6 months ago.
You're watching MTV's Reunited.
Get this over.
Okay. First of all, any bats in the cave? Just want to make a good first impression. Okay, where is that little bastard? Whoops, I just called my son a bastard, and he really is. He is a bastard, because I don't know if it's ever. Is this him? Hey, kid, wake up. I'm your mother.
Mom?
Yeah, it's good. Good.
Mom,
good
to see you. Hey, hey, good to see
you. Oh, my sweet little angel child who I haven't seen in so many years.
Wait, you know what? I think this might be better when we first meet if I was crying or something like that. Can we get some tears makeup?
Daphne.
Can we cut or go back? Because wouldn't it be better when I'm first meeting my son for the first time if I had tears going?
Yeah, this is a reality show. We don't stage anything, so just...
Please. Yeah, but just tears. That's all. Reality, okay? Screw that. I just want some tears right now. I'm not feeling it. Can I wait in the car until I'm feeling something?
No, we don't do it that
way. Okay, hang on. I can make some tears come. Hang on. Ooh, that was the wet one. I think we got this. Come here, come on. Get your stuff. I'm your mother, not your maid. Hurry up! Get in the car. So get in here. I bought this at the thrift store for you. Get your arm in there. Sit up straight, damn it. I can't get to the buckle. Does that hurt?
No.
Little bastard's giving me trouble already. I'm very excited that you're visiting me, my little beautiful Anthony.
My name's Antoine.
Whatever. Listen, where should we go first? How about if I get you circumcised? No, I know. We'll stop off and we'll get you a toy. Then mommy can get a toy that vibrates. Ooh, gotta get that muffler checked. What a girl wants, what a girl needs, whatever makes me happy has set you. Suck on it. Suck it.
So, the monkey says to the priest, well, at least I'm not the one with the banana up his ass. Okay, Ted, it's your turn to tell a great joke.
Me? Tell a joke, but I...
Are you like this guy? Then you know the painful truth. Not being able to crack a joke can hurt your confidence, your career, and even make you explode. But thanks to word guru Kenny Drebson, there is an alternative.
Look, it's real simple. If you want to crack people up, first you gotta have a crack. Then you gotta know your crack. And finally, you've gotta master your crack!
Yes, with Kenny's new Master Your Crack instructional video, you'll be cracking people up in no time, just like the master.
What did the guy say who walked into a bar?
What?
No! Ow, that hurt! Ow! Bar. And he boom! Cracked you up! Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Boo who?
Don't you be crying. Taste the crack!
In Kenny Drebson's hot new video, you'll master 12 killer bonus cracks, some vagina cracks, plus the crack classics.
Why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side. Because it was stapled to the frog. Because it's a chicken. And that's what chickens do! Cross the road! Master crack!
See for yourself, America has fallen in love.
Taste the crack!
With Kenny Drebson's crack.
I have mastered so many cracks, it would make your head spin! And if you buy my video today, you can learn the cracks that will impress your friends, make you very rich, and give you 30% less cancer.
Since getting Kenny's video, Master Your Crack, I have more friends.
I've become very rich.
I have 30% less cancer.
I've cracked up Fortune 500 company presidents, members of Congress, and the drummer from Creed. Master Your Crack!
Order now and receive Kenny Drebson, the man behind your cracks, detailing Kenny's rise from son of a poor dirt wrangler to gold medal winner at the 2002 Winter Olympics.
Hey, I know how to solve the parking problem. Buy a parked car! Yes! Taste the crack! Taste the crack!
To order the Kenny Drebson video package, call 1-800-555-CRACKS today.
The Master Your Crack video package for when you want to get knee-deep into some of the best cracks in the business.
How's it going?
Good. Good to see you. Thanks for inviting me.
Hi. How are you? Welcome. Welcome.
This is great.
I love your house.
Thank you.
The landscaping. Did your girlfriend plant the flowers out front?
Yeah, but she was killed by mountain lions about 6 months ago.
Right. Yeah. While she was planting the flowers. Oh, anyways, the snapdragons do look good, though.
Thanks. Have a good time.
Okay.
And I'll see you around.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How could you not remember that?
I don't know.
It's because you don't listen.
What? Mountain lions, huh? That must have been messy.
Wieners!
Thank you.
Hey, Andy.
Buddy.
What's up?
What's
good
up?
To see you, bro.
Good to see you. This is my girlfriend, Lisa.
It's nice to meet you.
Hi, Lisa.
And this guy here gets laid more than any person in Hollywood.
Andy.
I mean, he's probably screwing like 10 different girls right now. Who is it, huh? Who you laying?
I have penis cancer.
Oh, that's not good.
I told you about it 3 parties ago.
Right, it's in your penis, right? Oh. With cancer.
Whatever, Andy.
That's not good.
What is wrong with you?
I don't know. What do you mean? Just because the first 2 people I talked to have horrendous things happen to them, I forgot, you know?
You didn't forget, you just don't listen.
What? Let's get some drinks. Hi.
Hey, what can I get you guys?
A couple of those minerally water, sparkling lime. And if you could throw in an extra 2 or 3. Here, I'll do that for you now.
Okay.
Isn't this fun?
I'm so freaked out about those people.
Oh, come on, that was just a coincidence. Watch this. Cammy, hey, how's your brother?
He's dead, Andy. You were at his funeral.
Sue! Hey, what's up with that little puppy of yours? Is he all grown up now?
He was eaten by hungry teenagers after an all-night rave. You promised to get me another one, but you never did.
Willie! Hey, does your mom still have that tanning salon?
I told you already that her salon burnt down with her in it. You're such an asshole.
I'm sorry. Jordy, how are your... kids?
Kids are great. Couldn't be better.
Oh, that's good news. Good to hear.
I must say that I'm surprised to see you here, Andy.
Why? I'm pretty close with Dave Grohl.
Andy? So why did you tell Andy you were surprised to see him here?
Because 2 weeks ago, I told him he was in danger of choking on a lime at a party on this very night.
Who are you?
I'm Andy's psychic.
Hi.
Hi.
So your boyfriend might be dead, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it sucks. My girlfriend's dead.
Mountain lions, right?
Yeah, she got killed.
Yeah.
So, you wanna go get drunk and
okay.
All right.
Next on the Andy Dick Show.
Hi, kids. It's your old friend, Peabop the Clown.
I love performing for convicted killers.
Hello, you bad man.
Give him that one last smile.
And now more of MTV's Reunited.
2250, what's on this thing? Bald Eagle meat? Andrew.
Antoine.
Whatever, give me some cash for the pizza, please.
Mom, you've been making me pay for everything all day. I mean, the gas, the parking, to get your yum-yum wax. I mean, what else do you want me to do?
Antoine Daffy Aguilera, possibly Rodman. Do not give your mother lip. Now empty out your pockets on your mother.
I hate you. I wish you never had me.
Well, ditto. It's because of you I have stretch marks the size of the runway at LAX. He's going to be fine. He just needs to take a 5. What's your name?
Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
That was not me.
That wasn't me.
Okay, it was me.
It was me.
Oh, that was you. You take after your mother. Oh. They just keep on coming. Fire in the hole.
In your hole.
Fire in our hole.
It's just like your mother. I love you.
I love you too.
You want some gin?
I had a nice time today.
I did too, son. I did too. Let me tell you something. The only reason I decided to do this reunited thing was because I thought this whole pop star mother thing would help boost album sales. But can I be honest with you? I don't really care if I ever sell another album again because I think you have just made my life go double platinum. And those are real tears. I think you should push it on this. So I'll see you later, okay?
I love you, Mom.
I love you too.
Antoine.
And I'm going to see you this Christmas. We'll have a family thing, you little bastard.
Okay.
Right. Now, MTV, clear out, because I got to go drop a brown butt bath. She smiles as if she cares.
Dead man walking. Dead man. Whoa!
Better make that dead man tripping.
Well, hi, kids. Your old friend Peabop the Clown.
You might remember me from the L.A. County Coroner's Office. I was the resident clown. I was the clown that they used to help remove corpses from delicate situations, like when children were present. Well, I got canned from that job. Apparently, there were some complaints. Long story short, my supervisor wound up in the morgue, and he wasn't exactly dead. So they transferred me over here to the Department of Corrections, where it is now my responsibility to fulfill the last request of the condemned death row inmates who might want to ride the lightning with a smile.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
The governor.
Governor? Governor who?
The governor that ain't calling you, that's for damn sure.
Well, come on, buddy, you killed 12 people. You're going down. But you better cheer up, huh? Cheer up! I'll see you in 3 days. People don't understand when I tell them that I love performing for convicted killers. For instance, people look at Robert Manimal the Nibbler, and they see a psychopath who ate a convention room full of insurance salesmen. But I look at him and I see a gentle soul who just needs to laugh.
I got your nose there. Oh, God! God! God!
I just pop my nose on and...
Hello, you bad man! Brighten their
last day. Give him that one last smile. You want to talk about jail, you talk about putting this makeup on. You know, I'm sweating and I do
a little cloud dance
even if I've got the flu or, you know, if I don't feel like it. That, to me, is jail.
Yeah, but you make everybody happy, man.
Well, I try.
I'm going to miss you.
What do you mean? You're the one dying.
I'm going to miss you. You're going to miss me.
Okay, guards, why don't you take him away? The inmate dying's not the only one laughing. I've seen the guards smile.
A lethal injection of fun!
Yeah, stretching. That helps.
Really? I'm innocent. You better tell it to the devil.
Oh, Peabop.
Okay, send this killer to hell.
Oh, boy.
Well, I hope you had as much fun as I did on death row. Goodbye. Don't kill anybody, and don't forget to eat your vegetables.
Hey, wait a minute. Nibbler's cell's open. What the? Oh! Ah! 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 Ah!
Get the guards! Ah!
next week on The Andy Dick Show.
What's up, Andy, man? I can't wait to go to the club, man. What's happening?
We're going to build a club.
Build what?
We're going to a club right here.
Man, so, you tripping with it. What is you, a fun boy?